Am I Ginger?
Ginger, you have just crash-landed, and you're worried about your mane?
So, what's your name?
I'm the Doctor.
Doctor who?
Just the Doctor.
Well, I've been thinking. We've seen him before. When we first saw Nightmare Moon, he was in the crowd, and then he was there at Winter Wrap-Up, and then I saw him at a bridge with Derpy on Hearts and Hoofs Day.
Hey, wait, it's you! I saw you on the bridge once!
Well, do you remember that brown pony you met on Hearts and Hoofs Day?
Why do you ask?
Don't move!
That's a head?
Looks like a potato. An ugly potato.
The trap has worked.
The blue box!
Wait, a blue police box?
It's him!
Sontarwin!
General Tex of the 12th Sontaran Battle Fleet. Tex the Survivor.
There are no such things as the Sontarans. Not one book in here says anything about the Sontarans.
I am the only survivor of the 10th Sontaran Battle Fleet.
Oh, really?
Wait. You arrived yesterday, and you've been here for some time. No pony can travel in time!
These devices will modify Atmos systems, which will convert your atmosphere to become our new planet.
I finally remembered that word. That important word. The word I forgot a long time ago.
What's that?
Alon Z!
This is bad, right?
The Sontarans are invading. Atmos devices about to poison the planet sky. This is bad.
Doctor, what do we do?
How do we stop them?
Don't worry. Leave the Sontarans to me. Now then, let's go.
Wait, why do we follow you? And who are you?
I'm the Doctor. I'm a Time Lord. I'm from the planet Gallifrey in the constellation of Castabrus. I'm 1250 years old, and I'm the one that's going to save your lives and every single pony on this planet. You got a problem with that?
No.
In that case, Alon Z! Don't worry, I'll deal with them.
Not without me.
You mean us, right?
Sorry, but it's safer down here.
idea, but he needs help. Equestria needs our help.
How do we do that?
We are ready for battle, sir. No need. These creatures have no guns, no battle armor, no nothing. This will be like, what's the old Earth saying? Taking candy from a baby.
That is why these ponies are under my protection.
Here is the pony's weapon.
General Tex. I would salute, but I don't want to.
Doctor. Take aim!
Do you treat all your guests like this?
Only a fool would let their guard down around you.
That's right, you're the only fool and the horses are down below.
Not for much longer.
I warn you right now, leave this planet alone, now.
This isn't Earth, Doctor.
Still, I'm here. What are you going to do about that then, Texas Pete?
This. I've sent your TARDIS back to the planet, far from your reach, just in case. This force field was designed just for you. Even your sonic prod signal will not get through.
It's a screwdriver! Don't you do your research! Oh, of course! You survived the 10th Fleet destruction and returned to Sonta, but you're not punished. You get your own fleet, you have technology to capture me, and a computer over there full of files with my name on them. You were looking for me. Not a good idea, because now you're stuck here like me.
Which is why this planet belongs to us. Welcome to Sonta Point 2. What are you going to do now?
Jeremy Dodger, anyone?
You're not doing anything?
I am. I'm waiting.
Waiting for what?
You'll see.
So, what do we do?
Twilight, what are you doing?
We don't have any books on aliens, Time Lords, or Sontarans.
That's because they're not from this planet.
She's right, they're from space.
But without information, how can we stop them?
Wasn't you listening to the doctor about that bend on their neck thing?
Yes, but how do we find the Sontarans?
Up there.
Yes, but where up there?
Twilight, I think you need to relax.
Relax? When our planet is under attack from alien soldiers?
Yes. How about a muffin to help?
Muffin? Really?
I'll get it.
Twilight Sparkle?
That's me. Who are you?
I'm Agent HS of Princess Celestia's intelligence agency.
Who of the what?
There's no such agency.
We are new after the events of Nightmare Moon, Discord, and Queen Chrysalis. The princess created this agency to find out and stop trouble in Equestria.
I've never heard of you, and I'm Celestia's student.
We're top secret.
And yet we are here.
I know.
Well, if you tell anyone, I'd have to silence you.
You're joking, right?
I don't think so.
Our scans show that the alien...
Son Sontarians.
Okay. Sontarans' ship is in orbit.
Scans?
We have a research and technology department. I'm their head.
Technology?
Head.
So why are you here?
The princess said you could teleport to the Sontaran ship.
What? I have teleported before, but not that far.
If the princess says you can, then you can do it.
I'll give it a try.
Good luck, Twilight.
She's good. Hope she can handle it.
If she can handle Nightmare Moon Discord, she can deal with the Sontarians. Wait, where's Derpy?
In 10 minutes, we'll have enough power to activate the Atmos devices and choke this planet.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
And what are you going to do about it? You're nothing but our trophy now. A dead trophy.
You'll be surprised what I can do, even when I'm trapped.
You will pay for what you did to General Stahl.
Why?
General Stahl was within the same clone batch as I was, created milliseconds before me.
He was your brother.
In some terms, yes.
Is that what this is all about? My capture, death of thousands of ponies, all for revenge, all because General Tex is a loser.
I never lose.
They should call you Tex the Loser.
No, they'll call me Tex the Doctor Killer. Goodbye, Doctor.
What a wild ride.
You can see that again.
Wait, how did you get here?
Never mind that. How did you two get here?
Intruders!
Intruders? How'd they get in? In through the window? Can't believe I did that joke again.
See, you're still talking.
Hey, talking is what I'm good at.
Take aim!
You did have a plan, right?
Our plan was getting up here.
And?
That's as far as we get.
Oh, you can't get the companions these days.
Now you two can watch as your planet chokes to death.
You can't.
I can and I will. For the glory of Sonta. And for General Stahl. Sonta ha! Sonta ha! Sonta ha! Sonta ha!
No, we can't fail!
Who said we failed? This is the point when I stopped them.
And how are you going to do that? You're trapped, lost your TARDIS, and your companions are helpless.
Yes, but your master plan has one small flaw.
And what is that?
I'm a part of it. Now, I already see the ship's environmental controls. One good blast with my sonic screwdriver, and it will unleash toxins into your ship. Okay for ponies, bad for Sontarans.
Good thing you and your probe are behind here.
Really? Derpy, check your mail sack, please. I think you'll find a special delivery in there.
What? Your sonic thingy! How did it do this?
And for the last time, it's a screwdriver! Do it now!
Trust you, Doctor!
Nice shot, Derpy!
Thanks.
If you two don't mind, I'm still trapped in here. Try the blue button!
Got it!
Thank you.
Would you like this back, Doctor?
No need. I'll explain later, but right now, seeing as the controls are damaged, including the controls that maintain the engines. I say we should run.
we going?
Where else? The Sontaran space pods. I don't think they'll mind if we borrow one.
But it only seats one pony!
Who do you think I am, the Sontaran pod salesman? Now get in!
You know how to fly this, right?
Yes. Well...
Well...
I can land it in one piece, that's a different matter. No problem, no problem.
What?!
Ha! Up is down and left is right. Right then. Alon Z! Another happy landing. Oh, look!
I think he likes crash landing.
The TARDIS! Safe and sound. I'll be back.
Where did he go?
We just saved Equestria, and he leaves without a thank you. Let's get back to the library.
Twilight, Derpy, you're okay!
We're fine, Spike.
Well done, Twilight. You just saved Equestria.
Not the first time.
Derpy, what's wrong?
He's gone. The doctor is gone.
What do you mean? I'm over here.
What? Doctor? How?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I just love this place. A library. In a tree. That's so cool. I hope you don't mind, but I've been reading some history books. Your planet's history is a lot different than Earth's history. You don't by any chance have the 7 Harry Potter books, would you?
Who's Harry Potter?
Didn't think so. Now, where's that history book?
Doctor, what happened?
Oh, I worked it out. After we crash landed, I went back in time to this morning and bumped into you, Derpy.
You went back in time to this morning?
Yes, and put my sonic screwdriver into her mail sack. Can I have it back now, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
How did you know you would do that?
Simple. She called me John Smith. I haven't told anyone.
Any pony.
Okay, fine. I haven't told any pony that name. Always take notice of small details.
You saved the day on small details.
Yes. Thanks for letting me read all your history books.
You read them all already?
I'm a fast reader. Now, time to go. Unless you would like to come with me.
Which one?
All of you. The more the merrier.
Sorry, Doctor, but I've got Atmos devices to clean up. See you another time, Doctor. Princess Celestia's intelligence agency certainly owes you.
That's a long name. How do you feel about UNIT? Unified Nations Intelligence Task Force.
Not bad. Goodbye from me and UNIT, Doctor. For now.
So, are you coming?
Well,
I think I'll stay. Someone's got to look after the library.
Sorry, but I can't go and travel in time. And besides, I still don't see how you can travel in time.
Take a look. What do you think? Go on, say it.
It's
bigger on the inside.
Oh, I love it when everyone says that.
Every pony.
Any pony and every pony. Really?
Is this for your Time Lord race?
Yes, the TARDIS. TARDIS. Time and relative dimensions in space. So, are you coming?
Is it safe?
No, to be honest. but it will be a trip of a lifetime.
What about the Time Lords? Won't they be unhappy with this?
One of the first things I did in this dimension was go to Gallifrey, but it's not here. Funny, now I think about it. One of the last things I did before regenerating was saving Gallifrey. I saved all those children. But here, in this dimension, there are no other Time Lords. I'm the last of the Time Lords once again. Still, better to know there's more in another dimension than none at all.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
Not your fault. Now, are you in or out?
Count me in. What about you, Twilight?
Travel all of time and space in a blue box with an alien Time Lord and you, Derpy? I would love it. Sorry, but I can't. Princess Celestia needs me, and I've got a lot to write in her next message.
What? What?
What's going on?
The TARDIS is in flight. Something is drawing it back in time. Far back in time. Welcome aboard, Derpy and Twilight.
Pleasure to be here, Doctor.
I guess I am too.
Balonzi!
Where did they go?
To the past. Your future. Well, I've got to be off. I got Atmos and any other Sontaran tech to clean up. Tell me if the Doctor comes back, Spike.
Yes, Agent HS. Wait, Agent. Can I ask you what HS stands for?
Agent Harold Saxon.
You will not see the last of me, Doctor. We shall meet again.
Meet Princess Galaxia, Princess of Space and Celestia Luna's mother.
Oh my.
What's wrong, Doctor?
If the location and time are right, then today's the day Celestia becomes princess. Impossible.
Exterminate!
You're dead.
Welcome to my new era.